or proper fucking gangsters. That every gang's got a handful of proper gangsters that make the name for the rest of the fuckwits. You know what I mean? When you see a pack of Harleys on the freeway, 300 riding, 280 off of Magooses, 20 off of them are fucking Lions.
Right.
20 off of them are killers, 20 off of them are fucking gunmen, 20 off of them are fucking dead set, gonna die for their fucking image and name. The rest are just there for the fucking show. Just so they go home and make it look like mad cunts, find their girlfriends or their wives. Or at the set of lights, fucking flexing on their bike.
I always wondered that, because I know a guy, right, who when I knew him when he was young, we were growing up sort of together and stuff, and I'd see him always in the area. He was like someone you consider someone that's like a weak flop, you know what I mean?
I suggest you don't say his name, because this guy now probably
he's making
a name for himself. He's going to shoot you up for saying that to prove a point.
I'm not going to drop names, but like, bro, everyone knew, like, you know what I mean? He wasn't what he was. And then apparently he joined a crew, la la la, changed the image. Suddenly, like, I'm a sick cunt.
100%. That's 100% of the era these days. Don't worry what he was. Not everyone was born a lion. I've had boys in my crew that were fucking gronks on the street when they were growing up. But it deep down, everyone's got it in them to go on with it. You just got to learn. Like, for example, a cup, a lion cup.
Cub.
Yeah. Does it know how to fend for itself when it's young? You could walk up to a cub and pat it. Walk up to it when it's matured and run with the leaders of the pack and try to pat a lion in the fucking Kenya?
Nah.
So a lot of these gronks, they're not gronks. I shouldn't call them gronks. These guys like that guy you think is a gronk. He's probably not a gronk. He probably always had that inner ability. And always
straight out, he was always a gronk.
To your eye.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, but listen, but let me tell you something. He could have just
had. Does it make him a sick cunt because now he's got tats and riding with the crew?
It's not about that.
Does that change the character?
Some people have no brothers and no family and get slapped around because they got no one to. Some people need that support standing with them. They'll shine. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That guy that you're talking about, I guarantee my life on it, without even knowing him, not knowing who he is, he'll shoot you if you add him right now. As a fucking weak cunt, he'll shoot you. Because that weak cunt you thought was a weak cunt wasn't a weak cunt. He was a fucking gronk that didn't know what to do.